Well, if anybody's wondering what I'm doing today, spent the whole day screwing around with this four-wheel drive unit. I've had trouble with it ever since 1995 is when it let go, and they said replace the gears. I replaced the gears. It let go again a year and a half later. And then I went back, they said, oh, there's an update. Incorrect gear match. Didn't change all the gears last time. I said, you didn't tell me to change all the gears last time. Changed all the gears again, and it's been in about a couple of years, and it's starting again. I got little pieces of crap. Can you see those? Where they've come from is a clip. A clip that should have a shim, but it doesn't show a shim in the book. So I spent the last hour screwing around making a shim just to take up that little bit of slack right there. So I'm hoping that'll work. As a bearing comes right up against that, holds this tight, turns into that one. We'll see. Thought you might like a chuckle anyways. I'm gonna set up the camera here and videotape Wendy coming back from the mail. Little Bubba Jr.'s been around, and he can be a scary little fart sometimes. Anyways, he scared Wendy this morning. She came out. She says, I went to go to get the mail this morning, and she said, Bubba was at the back door. And she said, he didn't run away. I said, oh, did you tell him to? Well, yeah, when I spoke and told him, you know, you go, he left. She said, I thought he would have run a little faster. He said, didn't seem too concerned. She says, where's my baseball bat? This is just a few minutes ago. You've got to check this out. Wendy coming back from the mail. She's going to be a few minutes. Here she comes. You see the baseball bat? Chicken. She ain't taking no chances with Bubba. Have you got the great equalizer with you?
I do.
Show it to us. Back up a little bit. Show us your equalizer. Ooh. That's a billie club. Did you see Bubba?
No.
No?
Nope. Smelled Pepe, but no bear.
Pepe? We haven't put Pepe on any of our videos. We should put him on. He's beautiful.
He never comes out, though.
Well, he's always around in the evening. I got good video of him.